Spokane County Traffic Management Center has reported that State Route 195 now has single lanes open in both directions between Paradise Road, at the south, and Hatch Road to the north. The second lane in each direction will remain closed for most of the evening while the fire crews clean up hot spots along State Route 195.